If you're new to routing and stuff and you had just installed Magisk Manager on your phone for root access, you open it for flashing a module but you realize that the module section is grayed out, it's not activated. A lot of people have been asking, maybe who are new to routing and flashing, that their module section isn't working. So today I'll show how to activate Magisk properly and get the module section working. So stick with me till the end to know how to do that. Welcome to Tech Eye, I'm Azam and let's get started. Now here I have the Magisk APK that I've already installed and now I'm gonna change its extension to .zip from .apk. Now you may say that I should have covered the entire process from scratch, which is from unlocking bootloader, but then the title of this video should have been something like how to get root privilege on Android, but it's not. So here's the deal. To gain root access via Magisk on your Android, merely installing Magisk App isn't enough. We need to do something more than just installing Magisk Manager. So what we're gonna do here is flash the Magisk via a custom recovery. Now after renaming magisk.apk to magisk.zip, we'll power off our Android device. Our goal is to boot our phone into recovery mode. Different OEMs have different key combinations for booting into recovery mode. You can find the major ones in description. For this Xiaomi device, the key combo is power plus volume up key. Press them simultaneously until the Mi logo appears and release the volume up key that very moment while holding up the power button. The other way is you get your phone's boot image and then patch it with Magisk and then flash it via command prompt using your PC. I find the latter a bit too risky. The official Magisk comes as an APK on GitHub, you can find the download link in description. After you install the APK, you can flash the same file to gain full root access. I have Orange Fox Recovery installed on my device. You might be using any other custom recovery such as TWRP and that should do just fine too. Once you get into the recovery mode, navigate to where your magisk.zip is located. For me, it's in my SD card. Then select the magisk.zip and swipe to install. Now the installation process will begin. It takes just a few seconds and after the zip is flashed, don't forget to wipe caches. It's really important. Once you do that, you can reboot to your system. Our phone has now been rebooted. Let's check whether the module section is working. In some cases, you might see this pop-up that tells you that additional setup is required. So we'll allow it by hitting OK. On the next screen, we have two methods. We'll need to choose direct install and then tap let's go on top. Now the Magisk app will flash the Magisk properly and it will also take a few more seconds and a reboot. After reboot this time, we'll have our Magisk completely and properly installed with everything working as expected. Our module section is also up and working. Now you're ready to flash any Magisk module to customize your Android your way. So that's all folks, I hope this video will be helpful. If so, give this video a like and if not, reach out to me through the comments or on my Telegram channel. Have a good day y'all.